Juanita, she gets pretty shy when it comes to this, to express and everybody in front of everybody. She told me, Dad, don't make me say anything. And I'm already saying it, right? But Daniel say everything and they express the love for each other that they wish to commit this way. Marrying and being together for the rest of their life. Now, Juanita, Daniel, this is the part where you, Juanita,
take you, Juanita, San Juana.
San Juana. To be my wedded wife. To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
And in health.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to be faithful to you alone.
Till death do us apart.
According to God.
Holy ordinance.
Now Juanita.
Now you see what I mean? I'm too used to saying Juanita all the time.
I, San Juana, take you, Daniel,
to be my husband.
To have and to hold,
from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer,
and in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
and to be faithful to you alone,
to death us do apart,
according to God's holy ordinance.
And now, Juanita and Daniel, you
talk about
now blow them up, symbolizing the two families became one.
There you go.
You know, marriage should be only two involved in their marriage. Two persons,
and Daniel and San Juana.
But you know what I always say when I do this? They should allow the third person here. And you know what? Who's the third person? It's not mom. It's not dad. But the third person, there's the only third person should be allowed in their marriage. No other ones. Because if another third person get involved in their marriage, what happens? It breaks. And everybody goes their own way. But when they allow Jesus Christ in their lives, be their ever-present guest, lead them in a spiritual richness. God bless them in a special way. In Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. Amen.
Husband and wife, and you may kiss the bride.
Just so, guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you.
Oh, knows that she wears her emotions on her sleeves, but she doesn't always show that, but I do. I know that my sister has a big heart and a giving heart. She's the most giving person that I know. And it's amazing that she found someone who's even more giving than her. Daniel, I tell you all the time that I love you for loving my sister. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart. She has truly found a soulmate in you. And I am so thankful for you for fulfilling that space in her life. Sister, I love you. Kiss, kiss, I love you, sis. I'm always gonna love you unconditionally. And I'm so happy for you both on this special day. And I pray and ask God to always bless you and take care of you, give you guys wisdom and love and understanding to continue to love each other and respect each other above all.
Oh, man.
Talk about it, nephew.
Where I start at, man. Okay. I don't know. But this man right here took care of business, got himself together, got him a lady that he loved. You know, it's all about family. We stick together. Everybody, we added addition to the family. You know, we got it together, you know. It's a Graves thing.
You know it, man.
I love y'all though. Amen. Both of y'all.
Hello.
Kiss, kiss, I love you, sis. And many more years to come to the beginning of a new journey. And guys, live happily ever after. Love you too.
San Juan and Daniel. These two have been a big part of my life. They're so special to me. I love you both. I wish you both a long lifetime of happiness. And Ronnie's been like a sister to me since we were little. Love you, sis.
Daniel, man, I know men ain't supposed to say this to each other, man, but I love you, brother.
They're supposed to say that.
I love you, man. I mean, San Juana, the greatest gift I believe in the world is just somebody to just love you, man, and just with all your faults, with all your shortcomings and everything that come with you, acceptance, honesty, compassion, connection, just that next level love. Just seeing his face when you walk down the aisle, it broke me. Because I knew how much this man loved you. And just seeing that look in his eyes and seeing the look on your face, I mean, just, it's just beauty in its purest form. I love you, man. And from the bottom of my heart, man, you're a great person. And it couldn't happen to a better person, man. Finding love is rare, man, these days. And I wish y'all the best. And I love you both, man. Congratulations. And make me proud, man. Continue making me proud and continue motivating me, man. Thank you.
And this
two touches. Drop to the right, drop to the left, back to the right, two touches. Now hop, do the tiny crowd dance, make your life set. Turn up.
It's coming already. Come on, y'all, make some noise for the groove, man. Just do what you want to do. Just do you.
Toaster, nobody come close to me and you together. Step under my umbrella, we'll make it through any weather. Except when I make it storm. Sex in the greatest form, then hibernate under my body. And yep, I keep you warm, but in a chinchilla. She know I beat it up like the Thriller in Manila. Flying my private jet to Villas in Anguilla. Then throw you on the grill, that's 'cause 7 days a week you're my 5-course
baby,
meal for real.
Tonight, I let you know.